दुनिया जीतकर घर लौटी मिस वर्ल्ड मानुषी एक प्यारी बेटी है। अपनी सफलता के लिए उन्होंने अपने माता पिता का शुक्रिया भी किया है।
My father has really respected the fact that my mother is my best friend for first. Well, I've always been very close to both my parents, though I'm very fond of my mother and I really want to be like her. But my father has been an amazing person in my life because he's always believed in me. And he calls me his dragon because he says that whatever situations you face in life, you face it with courage. So throughout the journey when I started, because I've never done pageants before, and there was a lot of nervousness when I came, walked first into the auditions of Miss India. But I think it was my father, it was my parents who kept telling me that yes, you can do it. So my father has been like my backbone and he's always stood by me.
यही नहीं, मानुषी ने हरियाणा सरकार की बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ अभियान के लिए काम करने की इच्छा भी जाहिर की है।
And yes, I'm very grateful to the government of Haryana for all the privileges that they are offering to me. And one of them is of a position that I can take at a government office. And I'd really like to contribute to the Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao Andolan.
देश के लोगों के लिए ग्राउंड लेवल पर काम करने की मानुषी की इस इच्छा को सुनकर मन बस यही कहता है कि सुंदरता इसे कहते हैं। बॉलीवुड अपडेट और गॉसिप न्यूज के लिए मायापुरी कर सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।